Today I'm going to show you how to change your YouTube channel's privacy settings in the Android YouTube app. The first thing you need to do is sign into the YouTube app. Once you've signed in, go to the Account tab, the one that looks like a little person. When you're viewing the Account tab, the next step is to tap your channel icon, your profile photo. On the next screen, tap the gear icon. That will open your channel settings. On the channel settings page, you can change your cover art, your profile photo, channel name, and add a description. You can also change your privacy settings. The default is to keep all your liked videos, subscriptions, and saved playlists private. To change that, just change the little switch. The changes are saved automatically.